Vancouver Canucks on their best roll in quite some time. Today they take on the hottest team in hockey, Columbus Blue Jackets, who've won 12 of the last 13. Stetcher to Henrik Sedin, and here's Sam Gagne hoisting a puck towards the left wing. Broken up, and the Blue Jackets moving quickly. Cam Atkinson with a shot, hit the post! Beat Demko glove side, but the puck stayed out.
Cam Atkinson high short side, and that's off the crossbar, just over the shoulder of Thatcher Demko.
Blue Jackets are offside here. They'll tag up as Adam Gaudette gets to center, ahead to Virtanen, back for Gaudette. Throws one in front, Boucher is robbed by Korpisalo. Canucks' first shot, a glorious chance. And Korpisalo there to stop Boucher and deny Gaudette his first NHL point. Ryan Skinner, Brandon Garlitz, and Kyle Merchison. Face-off win, and Panarin has the puck. Back to Jones, here's Atkinson. Jones, one-timer, scores! Seth Jones put it post and in, as opposed to the others that have gone post and out, and it's 1-0 Blue Jackets. Sam Gagne dumps one around. Daniel Sedin gone to the front of the net. And the Blue Jackets break out. 3-on-1. Panarin in on the left side. Artemi Panarin centers. What a stop by Demko. Lunging with the left pad. He denied Cam Atkinson, and he's got the puck.
And look at Demko read the play. Read that play. Push off and come across. Left pad.
Around for Alex Biega. Darren Archibald picks up the puck. Pass blocked by Milano, but Archibald carries on. Tries a shot, scores! Korpisalo got a piece, but not enough, and Darren Archibald has tied the game in one. Gets a return pass, now dishes off Savard, trying to find Murray, and that's going to cause some problems for the Blue Jackets. Goldobin in. Nikolai Goldobin slows, drops, gets it back, scores! Give and go, and Nikolai Goldobin gives the Canucks the lead.
And there's Brian Murray, and now it's a 3-on-2 and a forward back. And you see Goldobin, and then he gets it back, just a quick one-timer.
Cole Horvat tips it into Columbus in. Horvat comes up with the puck, passes down low. Here's Jake Virtanen. Jokinen shoots, he scores! UC Jokinen has a goal and an assist against his former team. Bertan in the setup, and it's 3-1.
Waits, and there's Jokinen.
And the rebound went right past Ryan Murray, who was going to the net. Jokinen up the middle to center. UC Jokinen, nice pass, Horvat scores! A three-point afternoon for UC Jokinen. His first three-point game since 2016. As Horvat makes it 4-1. Canucks doing well to tie it up along the boards, but now it's Doug Freak. Wenberg chips it near side for Atkinson. Pass to Jones. Panarin in front. Dubois scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois has his 19th. Blue Jackets are 2-for-3 on the power play, and they're back within two. Pass Werenski and out to center. Panarin steps in on the right wing. Artemi Panarin in front. They score! Werenski! It's a one-goal game with a minute 37 to go.
Artemi Panarin waits, and you can see the traffic develop, but nobody gets that cross-ice pass. Perfect pass, Panarin to Werenski.
Here's Werenski up the left side. Panarin back into the zone. Korpisalo heads to the bench. Here's Jones, puts one in front, they score! The Blue Jackets have come back to tie it. Cam Atkinson tipped it in. Two goals in 16 seconds. And it's 4-4. And now he's forced back, but he steals the puck back. Adler has Gagne in front. Alex Adler looking, shoots, scores!
Here's Brandon Sutter. He loses the puck here. Now he steals it back and feeds Alex Adler. Now he's got all sorts of time. Wait. Looks like he's going to pass it. Man, just off the post and in. Look at Korpisalo. He think he passed too. He never got squared up to Edler, and that left Alex Edler some room on the stick side.
It is a winning effort for Thatcher Demko in his first career game. Alex Edler at 1:21 of overtime.